Once the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked for a tumbler containing water, he washed his hands and face in it and also threw a mouthful of water in it. Al Hadith, Bukhari Sharif, book number 1, Hadith number 195.